job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base. You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets. I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it. Looks like an independent mercenary assembly.
Leave the analysis to the system. Intercept.
Executions.
one new message.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
From the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archibus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If we get a read on them, the separation is over.
Thank you.
Unburn. Target.
Up, love, and trust. They never learn, do they? This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. Our best business is solid. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Bayla. Tired old sister. Yes.
What the? Stop that!
Message.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.
Job for you, 621. The Balaam Group sent us a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. We will be conducting a diversionary operation to attract the PCA's attention. You are to report to the Engerbret Tunnel in the Central Ice Field. It's a derelict watch point. Slated for restoration by the PCA in the near future. Infiltrate the tunnel, then find and destroy the sensor they're planning to repair. The objective is to distract the PCA and divert forces from their local base. Briefing over. Counting on you, Gun 13.
I think Dafung appreciates your true value. I'll talk to them.
Main system activating combat.
Tennessee. What the?
Don't touch the core current. Your armor can't take it.
215 target 18 spotted. Is this responsible?
I'm not your priority, 621.
You whole. Raven, must you always put your life on the line?
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The Coral. had better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Two new messages.
Attention, Code 13 Raven! I have a message for you from Commander Michigan, following your success at the Angerbred Tunnel. Sounds like you stared death in the face when all that coral came rushing up. That's one way to light a fire under your ass. Keep it alive for the next field trip. Over and out!
Registration number RB23, call sign Raven. Your records have been updated. C-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings.
Take your time, Raven. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll punch if you punch it.